India says, there are fridges that are covered by skin, by leather. Do we have to investigate what the leather is made of? The default is that the leather is pure because it's tanned. And whether it was slaughtered or not, this is something we don't know. Whether it's pork or not, this is something that we do not know. But the essence is it's pure and halal until proven otherwise. If I buy a belt or a shoe or a wallet and it doesn't say the ingredients or what it's made of, the default is halal until proven otherwise. Besides, you're not going to pray with that fridge in your pocket to care whether it's najis or not najis. So I hope this answers your question.